Thank you. save it to a library. Let's switch to a 3D category for our small assets. Let's type in teleport room. This one is working. Great. Well, let's save it to the library. Lastly, we need something for inside our tree. I want to find rain and light. I like this quest. Let's save it to the library. Awesome, we have everything we need. Now let's import our footage and the background and also place our 3D object in the scene. Then we can use the HDR feature and rotate it so the camera has the proper reflection and not blinding our object. This allows you to have real reflections based on your footage. This makes your 3D object